Hello YouTube, Luke here again in next gameplay for Dual Generation. So yes, all them in the first three for everybody in the first bit, so here we go. Alright, probably using something similar that he did on Millennium Duels. Start with break. Oh yep, there it is, the enchanted fitting room. Sorry, it's Kegenigan. Yeah. Alright, getchy. Probably have a Dark Mist in there also. I'm gonna try and win without using Spell and Traps. Okay. Well, I can't stop that anyway. So I'll go with the Garuda. I'll just attack that. So yeah, I should be able to get rid of that next turn with you'll go down to 18. So it goes down to 18 next time I attack it, then I can run over it with Warwolf or something else, depending on what I get. Allure, not a bad card to have. Alrighty, that's the end of him. Blade. Ritter attacks. Overlimit. Again until we get two monsters. So he does have that Dark Mist. I've got that Michizuri anyway to get rid of it. He probably won't attack my normals. Alright, so he actually had a little dialogue there for normal summoning his own, his signature monster. Alright, I'll take 100. Mitchizuri. I knew he wouldn't go after the Nellis, since Garud had much higher attack. I'm just going to attack, not use. Oh, that way I get the 150 bonus. DP does matter quite a lot in this game. Alright, that's done. 35, not that much. That one, until next time, thank you all for watching and see you again soon.